Tonight's illusion was originally entitled Things That Go Bump in the Night. But do not be frightened. We are not attempting to shock you, only to amaze you. Everything will be recorded on a single camera, so there will be no camera tricks. And please note that the studio floor is made of concrete and contains no trap doors. So it would be impossible for anything to appear without you seeing it. Unless the magic of Wayne Dobson was involved.